bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious if I do say so. This other time...